slow progress, but steady progress. We'll keep you guys updated on how it's going for the hay barn. And if you haven't done so already, hit that little subscribe button down below. It shows your support and helps motivate us to make more videos. We'll see you again. Thank you. So Kim mowed up a nice big pile of grass clippings here for these guys. We figure, well, might as well take advantage of everything we can and utilize everything the property produces. So we're going to feed these to the bison.